It's so confusing, you say. Where do we start, you ask? Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with ABC. When you review, you begin with justiciability. Justiciability, justiciability. Your first concept just happens to be justiciability, justiciability. Advisory opinion, standing, Mootness, right, left, music, question. Let's see if we can put this all together. First, you check the five concepts of justiciability. Then, make sure that you won't get Rule 11 caught up at the knees. Where are you going to sue? State courts, they can be good too. We call that parity. And if you file in federal, you will need venue. We're talking about the court, the specific building, which judicial district will you file your papers in? Follow 1391. Only use fallback when you don't get a building form. B1 or B2. On federal, Article 3 and congressional statutes. Basis, third question, diversity class actions. Basis, supplemental jurisdiction. Basis, these are things you should consider as you structure your pleadings and you plan out the place. Malpractice isn't found a face. Justiciability, venue, basis, procedure, nuances. Now, children, venue, basis, procedure, and so on are only the tools you need for your lawsuit. Once you have these tools in your hand, you can file a number of different things by mixing them up, like this. Section 1983. Can you do that? Section 1983 habeas corpus. Now let's sing it all together. Section 1983 habeas corpus. Good! But it doesn't mean anything. So we put in elements. A series of elements for every test. When you know the law to use, you can form us any B together. When you know the law to use, you can form us any B. Procedure, we've covered some already, but don't forget the rest. Joinder, remover, transfer, service, pleadings and defense, amendments, counter and cross claims, intervention, interpleader, pretrial rules, discovery, trial procedure, JMOB, and every post-trial motion you'll see. Justiciability, venue, basis, procedure, nuances. Justiciability, venue, basis, procedure, nuances. Justiciability, venue, when you know the law to use, you can form us any B. Nuances! 11th Amendment, Section 1983. SCOTUS appellate jurisdiction. PAF requirements. A and R test. Rooker, Fans, Men, and Habeas Corpus. Justiciability, venue, basis, procedure.